Brandon, who's your favorite fighter in the world? Who do you enjoy watching?
My favorite fighter is Muhammad Ali.
Why? Why Ali?
I mean, he transcended the sport. The things he did inside the ring and outside, just I think he set a very high bar for what you consider a great fighter. You know, I mean, he made a stance outside of his sport. He's just done great things for inside and outside the ring.
What about from the active guys right now, the current guys? Anyone you enjoy watching?
You know, I enjoy watching a lot of guys. I enjoy watching Floyd, Mayweather, you know, Andre
Ward.
Sure. You know, a lot of guys out there, a lot of young up-and-coming guys. Appreciate to watch, but, you know, I do watch a lot of old-school film, though, too. So.
From the old school, what do you learn from them when you watch them?
I mean, just the, you know, subtleties of boxing. You know, head movement, same thing, jab, certain things on the inside. A lot of things you can learn if you know what you're looking for.
Who had the best jab from the old school guys you watch?
You know, it's tough. There's so many different ones. You can look at Larry Holmes as far as heavyweights. Ali had an effective jab. A lot of guys, Sugar Ray Robinson, Ray Leonard. A lot of boxers that did everything off of the jab. You know, I mean, switched up the tempo, power jab, quick jabs.
Who had best head movement?
Head movement, I don't know. You know, I like Roberto Duran. He's an athletic, come forward guy. So that they, you know, that's always impressive. A lot of the come forward guys are not as athletic as Roberto was. So you know, I appreciate that.
My last question. I've been arguing with people all week. I say Floyd Mayweather beats Roberto Duran if they ever fought. What do you say?
I think it's a tough fight. I think.
You don't think so, huh?
No. Not at the same time. Back when Duran was Duran, yeah. No, Mayweather can't beat him.
I say Mayweather just.
Yes, I mean, Floyd's a tough fight for anybody in any era, so, yeah.
Thank you. So there you have it, Brandon Gonzalez right here. Stay tuned. He's fighting Saturday night on the Ward Rodriguez card. You won't want to miss it. EsNewsReport.com. I'm Alicia back reporting.
Oh.